Moong dal is something that is cooked more often as compared to any other variety of dal. In today's video, we will make a very basic and simple version of moong dal with a ghee tadka over it. So let's begin with the process. To make this dal, I am taking split moong dal of the required quantity. You can decide the quantity based on the number of people you want to serve. About 2 handfuls of this dal should be enough for one person. But again, that depends on how thick you want the dal to be and how much quantity of dal you prefer to have with your rice or roti. One very important step in preparing any dal is to clean them thoroughly for 4-5 times or until the water clears. I have washed the dal properly and now it's time to start cooking. Adding water, checking if the water is enough, adding little more water, salt as per taste, pinch of turmeric, mix well. And allow this to cook for 2 whistles in medium flame. Once it cools down, I will open the pressure cooker to see whether dal is cooked properly or not. Well, this dal has got the perfect consistency and is cooked well. I will keep it aside and proceed with the ghee tempering. Taking about half a tablespoon of ghee, I will allow the ghee to melt, adding pinch of 5 spices, 2 dried red chilies, and some curry leaves. Mix well with a spoon and allow this to cook. Once done, pour it over the boiled dal and mix well. Ghee tempering has added such a puja-like aroma to this dal. Adding some fresh coriander, and we'll give this another mix. And here we have the dal ready. It is perfectly thick and cooked well. So that was all for today's video. I hope you liked this video. If you did, do make sure to like this video, leave a comment and subscribe to the channel. Until we meet next time, stay healthy and happy. Bye-bye.